Guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I created this look. When I first sat down to film this, I wanted a more like halo eye look. Like, I knew I wanted burgundy all over the crease, and then I wanted a metallic eyeshadow all over the lid. But then I also wanted like a small halo in the middle of the lid. I can see right there. So this is what I came up with. This is what it came out to look like. And yes, it looks sort of more fallish, vampire, like a vampy look, and especially with this brown lipstick. But I really like how it turned out. So yes, if you want to see how to get this look, then just keep on watching. All right, so I'm going to take this right here, which is from Maybelline. It's the Fit Me Concealer in 25 medium, and I'm going to use that to conceal my eyelids. So after that, to set the concealer, I'm going to take this from Makeup Geek, and it's the Many MUA palette. So I'm just going to take the shade Beaches and Cream, and I'm going to use that to set my concealer down. Alright, so now moving on to the eyes, I'm going to take this right here, which is the Kylie palette. It's the Burgundy palette, and I'm going to take the shade Brick, which is this one right here, and I'm going to put that all over my crease. Now going back into the same palette, I'm going to take this shade right here in the middle, which is called Burgundy, and I'm going to put that a little bit underneath the crease. Now I'm going to be taking this makeup palette, and it's the Many MUA palette. So I'm going to take this shade right here, which is called Insomnia, and I'm just going to put that all over the lid. And I'll just be retouching the crease a bit, blend everything together. And now I'll just be taking this shade right here, which is called Luna, and I'm just gonna put that in the center of the eye. So I went ahead and did my eyeliner on this eye. I had already done it on this one, so I went ahead and did it on this one. And yeah, they're not even, I tried to get them as even as I could, but it was not really working. Anyways, so moving on. Alright, so I'm going to take this right here, which is the Too Faced Hangover Replenishing Primer, and I'm going to use that to prime my face with it. We'll be right back. Alright, so now I'm going to take this right here, which is the Maybelline New York Master Camo by Face Studio Color Corrector in Apricot. And yes, I'm going to put that under my eyes to conceal my dark circles. Alright, so now for foundation, I'm going to take this right here, which is the Milani Concealer Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation plus Concealer in Warm Beige. I love this foundation. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I love this foundation. Now I'm going to take this e.l.f. powder, it's the Perfect HD powder, and I'm going to set my under eye. And I'm also going to set the rest of my face. Alright, so now I'll be taking this right here, which is the Rimmel London Scandalized Waterproof Eyeliner, and I'm just gonna put it on my waterline. Alright, so I'm gonna go back into the Burgundy palette by Kylie, and I'm gonna take this burgundy shade right here, and I'm gonna put it in my lower lash line. Alright, so now going back into the Manny MEA palette with Makeup Geek, I'm going to take this shade right here, and I'm just going to put that in the inner corner right here of my eye. Alright, so now I'm going to fix my eyebrows a little bit so I can set them, because I haven't set them. So I was going to put on foundation, and usually it gets on it, so yes. I'm going to use this precisely my brow pencil in shade number 6. Well, I'm not really going to use it, I'm just going to use the spoolie. And I'm going to brush my hairs. And I'm just taking this Hard Candy Brows Now Brow Fiber Gel. I love this thing. The only bad thing is that you can see the dirtiness there. All the brow product. So yes, but I totally love this product. I love that it like keeps my eyebrows in place. So yeah. Alright, so now I'm gonna move on and do the rest of my face. I'm gonna take this right here, which is the Blush and Bronzer Mini Palette by Coastal Scents. This is what it looks like in the inside. I love it, love it, love it. And I'm just gonna take this a shade right here. And I'm gonna use that to bronze up the face a bit. Alright, so now for highlight, I'm gonna take this right here. It is the Dusty and Katie highlighter in Mirame. This, I cannot get enough of this packaging. This packaging is just, it's everything. Oh. And then look at it. I'm just in love with this whole product. So I'm just gonna take this little fan brush and I'm just gonna put some on the top of my non-existent cheekbones. Take the Hard Candy Cheer and Be Hydrating Primer Mist, and I'm gonna use that to set my face with it. Alright, so I went ahead and put on falsies. Yes, it's like the third time I've put on falsies, and I feel like I'm getting better at it so far. And I use these today, the pair ones, the ones that I got in my BoxyCharm. And They don't feel like they're scratching my eyes out this time. So I think I did them better this time than the previous time. Okay, so the last two things I have to do is highlight on the brow bone. Alright, so the last thing to do is I'm going to take this right here, which is the Lip Insurance by Too Faced, and I'm just going to put that on my lip. So now for lips, I'm going to take this right here, which is from Kylie Cosmetics. It's their matte liquid lipstick in True Brown K, and I'm going to go in with the lip pencil first. I'm just going to outline my lips, and then and now I'm gonna go in with the matte lipstick. I know it looks crazy, right? Alright guys, this completes this look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really like how the eye turned out, even though this is not what I had in mind, but I really like how it turned out, and especially with this lip. I love, love this lip. Like, I'm tell you a story. So when Kylie Cosmetics launched her line. The second launch with like the different colors, the new colors, not the three original or four original, whichever they were. I ordered those because I really liked those colors. And I actually got this in the mail accidentally. Like when I ordered it, I did not order this. I had no interest in brown. Like me, where brown? No, never. So yeah, I just had this lip. So I emailed them back and I was like, "This is not the what I ordered. Can you please fix it?" And they replied and they're like, "Yeah, of course. Yeah, sure." I sent them pictures of what I had initially ordered, that what it said in the receipt, and then I sent them pictures of what I had in the box. So like, they fixed my order. I got my order, the one I really wanted. So I have like duplicates of some. But so I just had this a new shade that I had not ordered, and I was like, I'm never gonna use this. And then one day I sat down and I was playing with makeup long, long time ago, and I tried it out for the first time. And boy, did I fall in love with this lipstick. I loved it. I was like, oh my god. And even my boyfriend was like, it looks nice on you. I don't know if he was lying to me, but he said it looked nice on me. So yeah. So now I have a lipstick that I really love. So there was a reason why they messed up my order, because they were gonna prove me wrong, saying that I was never gonna love a color like this. And I absolutely love, love. Like out of all her colors, this is one of my favorite colors. So yes, that's the end of my story. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you think of it. And subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.